Do you know the Chinese meaning? Yes. Can you translate into Chinese? Alive in sport means? Yeah, yes, clever. Now first, I want to tell you a story about a man. As you can see, here is a picture. And he was a handsome boy when he was young. He was born in Guangxi, Liuzhou, and this is his hometown. When he was 8 years old, he began to accept the gymnast training. Do you understand me?
Yes.
Yes, okay. He was chosen to be a member of the provincial gymnast team when he was 10 years old. And you can see, this is his picture. And then, he was chosen to be a member of the national team in the year of 1980. And from then on, his sports life really began. And you can see, here is the picture. He was in the competition. Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay, let's go on. He got so many medals. And you can see the picture. Even there are some actions were named after him. Do you know the name?
Yeah.
The name of the action, do you know? Yes, some of you know it. And as you can see also, this action was named after Ling Ning. But he failed in the Seoul Olympics. Do you know Seoul? Yes, Seoul Olympics, he failed. He retired with the feeling that he was failed, but he determined to begin a new life, to be a businessman. Do you know businessman?
Sorry.
Yes. And you can see the big factory, the big store. Of course, the logo of his brand became more and more famous. And we should admit certainly that he is a successful man. So, do you guess who is the story about?
Yeah.
Yes, and today, our test is about a life in sport. It describes Li Ning's whole life in sport. Do you understand me?
Yes.
Yes, let's go into it. A life in sport. Okay, now first, I have a task for you. Let's come into the task period. And let me describe how should we do the task. First step, you will get a letter, an envelope just like this. And then you can open it, and in it, it is a task for you and your group member. Do you understand me?
Yes.
Yes. And then I will give you some time to prepare. If you finish the task perfectly, and maybe you will get a big medal. Yes. So now I will give you your task. Let's divide our class into some groups. Maybe these three desks. You are the first group, group A, as I mean, and I will give you your task. And you can open it. And this group, I will give you the task B. Here for you. And this group, you are the group B. Okay. And here, you are the group F. Okay. You can open your task, and I will give you some minutes to prepare your task. Yes, open your book.
Thank you.
are your tasks. So I want a student to see the first group of tasks. Speak out the Chinese meaning of each word before they disappear from the screen. And we see this is your task. And your group, you can say the Chinese meaning together. And that means if one student forgets the Chinese meaning, the other student can just stand up and speak out the Chinese meaning. Do you understand me? Let's begin.
体育队员，巧了吧
？OK。
球场。Yes。
运动服。Yes。
平常。Yes。
谢谢哦。你快，走吧。谢谢，那个上吊。别进去。Yes。
表现。你快。优势。Yes。
This one。
保证。
Yes。 This one。
体育队员。Yes。
公海。
上吊。Yes。
这里先辅导我。
Okay, this is the task. And you did a good job. So I will give you a medal. So now which one? 李贤, you please choose your medal for your group. Which one do you like?
A.
A, okay. Let's see. Another picture of the vocabulary. So I will give you 1 minute to prepare the Chinese meaning. So now please, 1 minute to prepare the Chinese meaning. And other groups, we can do it together. And that means just 1 minute for you to watch through all the words. Okay, now let's begin. Yes. Yes, perfect. Yes. Yes, good.
文化标志。决赛。
Yes, and other students?
教练。
Yes, yes, and tough. 艰难的, this one?
胜利。
Yes, stand up.
牛头。
Yes, and?
抗议。
Yes, perfect. That is pretty cool. Yes, good.
教练。
Yes, good, and?
设计师。
Yes, 设计师, and?
竞争者。
Yes. Okay. All our classmates have your group to finish the medal. And then let's come into the second group. Let's see what's behind it. Speak out. Speak out the Chinese meaning of each phrase before they disappear from the screen. And let's see the second group, group B. Are you ready?
Yes.
Answer me. Are you ready?
Yes.
Begin.
下列是
Okay.
从五楼退一。
Yes. And other students.
站在上面。
Okay, good. And
good.
Yes, good. Be quick. Yes.
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 Yes. Good. Yes. Your group, other students help you. Other students help you to finish your task. And so I want to give the medal to Wang Junhao. So you can choose a medal for group B. Which one do you want?
B.
Stand up, answer.
B.
Yes. Let's see what's
it.
Thank you. Show, yes. Okay, let's come back to our task period. And group C, where are you? Group C, where are you?
Here.
Here, okay, good, the four decks. And so, get ready. Let's see, make a connection. And you should make the exact connection between the paragraph numbers and their main ideas. So, who can tell me which paragraph and which the main idea you make the connection? You can hand up and tell me the answer. Who can? Who can tell me? Okay, go ahead, please. Paragraph one, which one?
Linus sports life.
Linus sports life. Let's see whether it's right or wrong. Okay, good, perfect. And
two.
Number two, yes.
Linus began a new career as a businessman when he was in jail.
Okay, let's see whether it's good. Yes, it's perfect. Okay, stop, please. And the number, paragraph three and paragraph four, who can tell me the answer? Okay, tell me, please. Paragraph three.
The news store the girls got a successful beginning.
Okay, is it the right answer?
No.
Is it the right answer? Yes, it's right. And?
The news store the girls were popular in both school and on the stadium.
Okay, good. And last one? Also.
The news dream
over of
the
course. Yes. Paragraph 5, make these props in the news dream. Okay, stop please. Now, this is the group C, and I want you to choose your medal. Chao, I don't want her. Don't want her. This
is G.
Which one do you want?
G.
Apple. Okay, good. Let's see, what's the medal? Say something about your own favorite sport. And this is also the task for our whole class. So I want you to say something about your own favorite sport. So if you want to say it for us. Okay, Johnson, please.
I always play the basketball.
Play basketball, do you understand?
Yes.
Yes, okay, go on.
My favorite sport is basketball.
Okay, perfect. So please, very good. And other students, what's your favorite sport? Who can say? Okay, one chair, please.
My favorite sport is basketball.
Okay, good. Wow, so far. So much for this. Okay, good. And other students, what's your favorite sport? Is there any kind of different sport? So, yes, Javier, please.
My favorite sport is baseball.
It's baseball. Do you know baseball?
Yes,
good. Okay, other students, yes, you know, please.
My favorite sport is tennis.
It's tennis. Do you know tennis?
Oh.
Yes, what? And okay, stop, please. Okay, this is your medal, and let's come back to your task. And group D, where are you?
Here.
Group D.
Here.
Pull up your hand. Okay, the four decks. And let's see. Translation. Translate the key sentences in our passage into Chinese. So these are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 sentences. I want you to translate it for our whole class. And the first sentence, who can? You can hand up. The first sentence. Okay, Timmy, you two, please. The first sentence. One should you group your hair. One should you pair. Do you understand? You pair. One student read it, and the other one translate. As that mean? Yes. Okay. Begin. Who read it?
They include 6 out of 7 gold medal at the 1982 World Championship.
在1982年的世界羽毛内容，包获得了金牌。就是七块中的六块。
获得了七块金牌当中的六块。OK, sound nice, good. And 1982, How should we say it in English?
1982.
Yes, so pay attention to your pronunciation. Okay, the second sentence, who can? The second one. Okay, one turn you pair, please.
We need to recover with the feeling that he has failed.
你们在他那
个失忆的时候退役。OK, stop this. Very good. 李宁在他失忆的时候退役。OK, number three, who can? OK, 张元荣 please.
爸爸的故事就是那个火车站的车内的寂寞。第三名的是时代的英雄的牛。
New life. Yes.
但是这个失败的感觉使他决定在新的生涯中取得成功。
Okay, someplace good. And please pay attention to the word failure. How to read it in English?
Failure.
Yes, failure. And you should also pay attention to this word.
Succeed.
Yes, succeed. Read up means succeed.
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 So, okay.Now next sentence. Next sentence, number four, who can? Okay, you see that you care.
He decided to launch a new brand of sportswear, competing with global
giants.
Giants like Nike and Adidas.
Okay.
他决定创办一个新的运动品牌。和像耐克。阿迪达斯一样的全球巨人一起竞争。
Yes, global giant 全球巨星啊，和这样的人一起竞争。Okay, someplace perfect. And the last sentence, it is also the longest one. Also the longest one. Who can translate for us? Your group, who can? Okay, also you two.
Whenever Chinese athletes step foot onto the track during the 2008 Olympics, they will be wearing Li-Ning track suits.
无论如何，在2008年的奥运会上，中国田径运动员。登上跑道，他们将穿李宁的运动服。
Yes, perfect, good. Stop this. So this shows our Chinese pride. Now, whenever the Chinese men just stand on the track, their tracksuit made in China. Yes, it is our pride. Okay, let's go on.And you can got your medal.
E.
Which one?
E.
E. Okay. This one?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Let's see. Perfect. Do you know who is in the video?Just to kick in a ball. Do you understand me?
Yes.
Sometimes the head, right? And sometimes the shoulder, right? And sometimes also his feet, right? Okay, not so good at the football play and the basketball. And next group E, where are you? Group E, okay? There, yes, I see you. And let's see, what's the task of group E? Also the translation. And translate the paragraph taken from online materials. Do you know online materials? Yes, 网上的一些材料. The paragraph taken from online materials about Pele into Chinese. So let's see the paragraph. Yes, this task is a little difficult. It is a little difficult. So who can translate the paragraph? If you count, translate the whole paragraph, and maybe one pair, you can just prepare three sentences. And you can just tell me, we only translate three sentences. And we will leave other sentences to other students. Do you understand me? Do you understand me? Okay. Now, the first four lines.The first 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, the first five lines, just here, who can, which pair can translate for the whole class? From the first sentence, clear, till here, who can? Okay, Li Bin and Hao Yanhao, your place. One should read it, and the other translate at the same time. Do you understand me?
Yes.
Yes, okay.
Pele was born on October 23rd. 1940.
Okay.
佩利出生在1940年12月3日。
Okay.
In a poor family in Quito.
在巴西的一个贫穷的家庭。
He was one of the greatest footballers in the 20th century.
他是20世纪最好的足球运动员之一。
He was called as the king of football.
他被称为足球之王。
Yes, perfect, perfect. Do you understand?
Yes.
Yes. And Pele was called the king of footballer. Yes. And the last part, next part, from in all, this sentence, till here, till matches. This sentence, who can translate? Which pair can? Which pair? Pele, please have a try. You pair have a try. Yes, you can.
In all, he took part in 1963 matches, and he got a year by year gold.
Wow, year by year. How should we say? Here, you can say 1,000, 200, and 881. So repeat.
他得了1281分，在这些比赛中。
1281分 ？No。
球。
对，进了1281个球。进球。Okay, stop please. Also, you did a good job. And there is only one sentence left. Only one sentence. Okay. 岳欣如 please.
He said, I was born for soccer, just as Beethoven was born for music.
Okay.
他说我是足球生的，就像贝多芬为音乐生一样。
Okay, yes, perfect. Don't be nervous. Okay, now you did a good job, and now I want you to choose your medal. So your group, which one do you want?A, B, E, and F. We have chosen, right? Their C, D, and C, D, and G left. Yes. So which one do you want?
G.
G. Okay. Let's see what's behind it.
Wow.
You are lucky. Okay, you did a good job together. And now, we have seen so many logos. And here, I just pick out some logos for you. And do you know what is the logo? Yes. And you can also see, yes, the second logo of Li-Ning. And the slogan is make the change. Right? Okay. And also, yes, Adidas. And also Adidas. And yes, we know this logo very well, right? And you like it. And the slogan is just do it. It is perfect, right? Yes, just do it. But I don't think any of it is the best one. The best one maybe it is empty. So my students, I want you to design your own logo. I think maybe your logo is the best logo in the future in the world. Maybe. So I will give you 1 minute to design your own logo. And in a minute, you can come to the front and draw your logo on the screen to show it for all of the students. Is that me?
Yeah.
So 1 minute for you to design.
Thank you.
身子侧着点，
身子侧着点。
YX 啊，是不是？很漂亮，就是这样。OK, let's clap for the for their 姜育松的 ，Yes, 姜育松是 it is 姜外月松 ，right? 下面还有一个 the year, right? The year 1998. OK, nice, so good.You design your own logo, and it reminds me to think about something. That maybe it shows some of you love the slogan, and some of you know that Li Ning's whole life, it is hard, it is difficult, but in the end, Li Ning's life is successful, right? So the title here, A Life in Sport,And I have another understanding of it. Another understanding. A, maybe just here, and life, maybe we can... I want to add some word for it. A love, maybe also in... Here, it's S. Can you understand me?
Yes.
So maybe a life in sport just means a love
in sport, success.
In
success.
In success. And can you have another understanding here? It is the big word S.Here, and it is the big word T. So I just want to add S. T U D E. Yes. Maybe you, every one of your students, can get the success in the end. Maybe. So I hope you can do it.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And the homework for you is to search.The information you are interested in on the internet after class. Do you understand me?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, now thank you for listening. And class is over. Stand up.